My name is James Grady. I'm the author of Last Days of the Condor. It's 40 years after my first big book, after the great Robert Redford movie, Les Trois Jours du Condor, and I'm back with Condor in our new world and Condor looking ahead into our future days. Condor brought me my career. He gave me a chance to become an international author. He gave me a chance to come to France. At the same time, everything I wrote was judged not by its content alone, but also by its success compared to that of Condor. So on the one hand, he gave me freedom. On the other hand, he gave me a standard to be judged by. To have an audience at all is exciting for an author. But for me, to be able to know that most of what I wrote would get a good reading and have a good road of success thanks to Condor was terrifically exciting and rewarding and also kind of humbling. I think the big difference between the world 40 years ago and the world today is the lack of clarity. In 40 years ago, we had the Cold War, and the world was literally divided between the West and the Soviet Empire, with China sort of hiding behind the Soviet Empire. Today, we have no such clarity. And in addition to that, the clarity we do have is drowning in a sea of technology and information. So the world that we're facing today as citizens and as aficionados of espionage literature is an incredibly confusing and an incredibly blurred reality.